Hey, aloha guys, Eric West here, HawaiiRealEstate.org. If you're new to the channel, I'm all about teaching you everything there is to know about Hawaii and its real estate, but you just can't always find in the listing. And today, where are we at, guys? Today, we are literally heading into probably the most premier oceanfront condominium complex in all of South Maui, which is, of course, Wailea Point. And I'm telling you guys, to me, this is one of the most fabulous locations simply because it's all in the name. It says the point, and it's literally right on the point. And the aerial views in this property really tell the tale. And another thing that's great about this property is it's located right next to two perfect beaches. So the beach right in front of the Four Seasons, and also the beach right in front of Kealani. And check it out. It is also has a year, not a year round, but a guard shack that's manned 24 hours a day. Let's check it out. Hey, how's it going? Okay. And you guys are what, 24 hours a day manned here?
Yes, we are.
Always?
At night, okay, from 11, okay, to probably 4. We're browsing the perimeter inside.
Okay.
Okay, but there's somebody here 24/7.
Okay, but there's no gate or anything like that you can drive in?
We do have a gate. Okay, we're remodeling at this
point. Oh, you are, okay.
But normally, we're gated.
Okay, that's what I thought, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, but we're going through a little remodeling.
Gotcha.
Okay, so we got a low with our gates for about a couple weeks.
Yeah. So. Awesome. And then can people take the golf carts out of here? Because I know there's golf carts in here.
If they're road worthy.
If they're street legal, basically.
Yeah.
Otherwise, they just drive around here and go down to the beach.
Correct.
Yeah. Oh, cool. Awesome. Yeah. All right. Hey, thank you so much, man.
You're welcome.
I appreciate
it. You take care.
Aloha.
Nice talking to you.
Yeah, likewise. All right, guys. So there's the scoop from the security guard. And here we are cruising into the beautiful Wailea Point neighborhood. Now, you'll notice over here on the left-hand side, it looks like a pickleball court, actually, right there. Kind of see it from here. I don't know. Definitely looks like pickleball. And then later on, I'll take you into here where there's the fitness center, one of two pools, as a tennis court. Check this out. How many properties do you know that have their own little miniature banyan tree? Now, it's a huge tree, don't get me wrong, but compared to some of the other ones on Maui, it's a small one. But we're going to go to one of the most premier locations within one of the most premier resorts at the Wailea Point and check it out. So, by the way, there's the second right here, and over here to the right you can see that beautiful little bridge that goes over to the beach right there in front of the Four Seasons. Whew. So here we are, guys, back in the car, live, unscripted, and kind of documentary style. Just got done doing the shoot here at Wailea Point I actually showed one of the units here. It's a $14 million unit, and I got a call from a beautiful couple in Coeur d'Alene, and they had an interest in it, so did a virtual tour, and I thought, you know what, while I'm here, I might as well complete the video I started so many years ago. All the aerial shots that you're seeing in this video I actually shot, you know, probably 10 years ago, or maybe less, but never quite got around to doing the property tour, the blog, whatever, you know how it is. So anyway, it feels good to have that done. And of course, you know, once you get done shooting, you get hungry. So I'm gonna show you guys a little trick here. But what I was gonna say is I actually had permission from the security guards here, because I'm getting smarter, you know, I'm getting a little smarter as I get older. Make sure I have permission to do the video tour on the one wheel. So I pull up on the one wheel, right? I'm on the one wheel and I pull up to the guard shack. And of course, you know, they get like 3 or 4 guys that show up, and you know, they're radioing and talking and just doing all this stuff. And I'm thinking, oh boy, it's not looking good. But anyway, they gave me the thumbs up. They gave me like the shaka. They're like, oh brah, you go get them. I was like, cool, thanks, man. So anyway, I was kind of like shocked, actually. But so I'm cruising around, you know, Wailea Point on a one wheel, which is unheard of, actually. And sure enough, they caught me about 3/4 of the way through my tour. And they said, no, we didn't realize you were going to be on a skateboard. I'm like, it's not really a skateboard. It's actually a one wheel. But anyway, it's all good. Worked out great. So in this video, what I'm going to do, guys, is I'm going to cruise around. I actually have permission by security and the property manager to show you guys the property in a way that's never been seen before, which is, of course, on a beautiful one wheel. And just going to kind of cruise around and show you these beautiful grounds, so you can get a real sense of what this property is all about. So, by the way, what I just passed right here, I want to point this out, is this is where the manager used to live. This used to be the manager's residence. But here within the last year, what they've decided to do is the manager no longer lives on site. And so basically they're making that available now as a rental to owners. So you have to be staying here in your unit at the time you take advantage of this, but basically your friends or family can rent out the old owner's home for, at the current shooting of this video, about $250 per night. So it's kind of cool. It's kind of like having a guest ohana available to you. And over here on the left side is one of two pools. We'll just kind of quickly show you what that looks like. And this is also where the fitness center is located. So let's check out one of the two pools. Now this one, as you can see, has both a kiddie pool and a nice large lap pool over there. And there is a regular swimming pool right there. And then there's a nice, beautiful meeting area right here in the back, complete with flat screen television and a nice little kitchen area in case you're in the mood for a pool party or a birthday party. Great way to stay in shape, obviously. You can go out in the ocean, but in case you just want to do some serious training, right here is a great lap pool. And over here to our left, we have a nice barbecue area, complete with a ping pong table. That was fun. Get out there with the kids, play a little ping pong. And then there's two pickleball courts, one down below and one up above. And these are even lighted so you can play at night. Just a fantastic pool area. And then there's one other pool area that I'll show you as well. It's a little bit closer to the ocean. You'll notice that the property is, of course, impeccably maintained. The groundskeepers, I think, work 7 days a week here to keep everything looking just right. Now, this is also where the fitness center is located. So kind of going around in a big circle here, but I want to show you that as well. So if we come downstairs here, facility, all very nice equipment, newer, looks like Matrix brand. And it is air conditioned, although this time of year I'm shooting in March, it's not even hot outside, so no need for the split AC. But you basically have everything you need to come in here and get a nice workout in. Stay in shape while you're on Maui, or get in shape, one of the two. And then for all you MMA guys, just a little self-defense. Boom, there we go. See, can we do a little speed bag, you think? See if I still got it. All right, I still kind of got it. It's the first time I can say I've ever done a speed bag on a real estate video, but hey, you know what? That's all right. Now, if you want to go to the beach, you can take your golf cart down here and just park it, like these individuals have over here to the left. You can own a golf cart here and keep it in your own garage, and then drive it down to get you as close to the beach as possible. And then to access the beach, you just go right here over the little bridge. It's a nice showering area here, so when you come back from the bridge, from the beach, you can rinse off all of your sand. Here's a great shot of the beach from up here. And of course, what we're looking at here off in the distance is the Grand Wailea. Okay, heading back into the Wailea Point property. We shall continue the tour on our little buddy right here. This is what makes smooth video and for no walking. So I'm basically able to execute these tours with very little effort and premium video and audio quality for my favorite YouTube audience, which of course is you. Thanks again for tuning in. If it's videos like this you find helpful, I'd love to share. Thumbs up, a subscribe, and any suggestions you have for future videos or properties you'd want to see, please let me know. And these are obviously some of the premier oceanfront units. Here's 303, 304, 401, 402. And the ones that have two-car garages, those are the units that are double units. As you can see, most of the garages are single-car because those are single units. There's only six double units in the entire complex. And those are basically twice the size of the singles and all in premier oceanfront locations. 503, 504, 601, 602, and 603 and 604. A nice little roundabout with another beautiful banyan tree. And all kinds of these nice little beautiful walking paths everywhere. So nicely put together in terms of the layout. The lighting. Everything about Wailea Point just says quality. Okay, so now we're leaving pool area number one. We'll head down the hill to pool area number two, and I'm going to show you both beaches that flank Wailea Point. You've got Wailea Beach to the north and to the south, Polo Beach. One of the beautiful things about this resort condominium townhome complex is you've got access to two of the best beaches in South Maui, Wailea area, right on both sides of you. Check out this beautiful banyan tree, huh? And right here to the north is the Four Seasons, so you're obviously in great company here. Today we have a little bit of a Kona wind, which is when the wind blows from the opposite direction, you could say. It's a little unusual to have wind coming from this direction, but this is one of the lowest density projects in all of Maui. Sits on right at 30 acres of ground. Right here is the second pool area. As you can tell, it's super crowded. One of the things I love about Wailea Point is that there's a very low density of people as well. Hello, how are you? It's a a very exclusive place to call home. Hello. There's a nice little kitchen area right in here as well, which is really sweet. So right up here is that second pool area that I just showed you. And we'll head up to the next tier. Nice little outdoor shower there. So when you're done in the pool area, you can rinse off before and after. Crater, Ko'olawe. Right back there is where the black sand beach is, baby. Little beach and big beach. Not baby beach, that's in Lahaina. We've got the beach to the north, which is Wailea Beach. You notice here some of these windows are being done. That is a HOA mandated project where all of the oceanfront windows there facing the ocean need to be replaced. Nice improvement project happening right now. We are passing 701, 702, 703, 704, 802, 804, 803, 801, 901, 902, 903, 904, 1001, 1002. 1003, 1004, 1101, 1102, 1103, 1104, 1201, 1202, 1203, 1204, 1301, 1303, 1302, 1304, 1401, 1402, 1403, 1404, 1501, 1502, 1503, 1504, 1601, double unit, 1602, double unit, 1701, 1702, 1704, 1703, 1801, 1802, 1803, and 1804. Now you'll notice a lot of times these garages are not actually connected to the unit themselves. So here Here's the separation between the two units. So you can drive your golf cart down to your front door, or you can walk, or you can take the stairs. And there's the entrance to the units themselves. And then down here is another point of exit of the property to the walking path that's right in front of Wailea Point. And super nice having yet another shower when you come in to rinse the sand from your feet. On the south end of the property, we abut Polo Beach, which is right in front of the Kailani. It kind of goes without saying, one of the beautiful aspects of Wailea Point is having sandy beach, yet you are access to sandy beach, yet you are located on a point which is obviously high above the ocean with lots of risk mitigation for any type of flooding because you're up on a point. See a beautiful shot there of the West Maui Mountains. Take a moment to make sure the lens is clear of any sprinkles there. Look at this beautiful shot, huh? Gorgeous. And of course, having access to this beautiful beach walk right here is really nice because you can just basically walk all the way from White Rock Beach, which is right next to Polo Beach, all the way up almost to Keawakapu. So a beautiful, nice long beach walk. One-wheel tour continues. See lots of vendors in here servicing the various units, carpet cleaners, maids, contractors. It's a beehive of activity here typically. Any kind of service that you need. Even saw some grocery service being delivered earlier. It's available here in Wailea. Now we'll head up to some of the back units, and there's even a beautiful herb garden here. So if you're like me and you love fresh herbs, by the way, that's the fitness facility again, just to kind of re-center you and where we're at, then you've got access to a beautiful herb garden here at Wailea Point. Look at all the bougainvilleas. Whoa. Just one of the most beautiful grounds I've seen. You know, 2402, 2404, 2401, 2501, 2503, 2504, 2601, 2602, 2603, 2604. Notice a nice little golf cart parking. That's super cool. Unit 2304, 2303, 2302. Over here we have 2701, 2702, 2703, 2704, 2201, 2202, 2203, 2204. And we just passed over here 2901 and 2902. 2903, 2904, and here we are 3004, 3003, 3002, and 3001. Lots of golf carts. 3104, 3103, 3102, and 3101. Hey, aloha guys, here we are on the back corner of Wailea Point, and here's the tennis court. I think I inadvertently said one of the pickleball courts is a tennis court, but actually this is the full-size tennis court. Also notice that it is lit for evening play, which is always nice. Thumbs up if you're a tennis player. I was on the tennis team when I was in high school. I wanted to be the next Andre Agassi, except I just wasn't that good. Here we go, unit 3401, 3402. 3403, 3404. Now the reason I'm going back in here is I wanted to show you the herb garden. This to me is one of the coolest things about Wailea Point, having access to freshly grown herbs. And of course, you know, just kind of getting that green thumb going. Everything grows on Maui, so you might as well take advantage if you got this much land. There's even some little clippers right here. Check that out. Ooh. Oh, that smells so good. I feel like I'm in an Italian restaurant right now. Rosemary. Looks like some basil right there. Lots of banana trees. Looks like someone was maybe trying some tomatoes there. Looks like, is this mint maybe? Yeah, that's definitely some very nice mint. Quite minty. This looks like some sage possibly. Yep. Very sagey. And then down here we've got some more Italian basil. And how often can you say you have a herb garden with a view like this view? Pretty rare, huh? Of course, the hotel you're looking at to the left, that's the Kealani. Well, hey guys, thanks again for tuning in. I appreciate it. Love a thumbs up, a share, a subscribe. And of course, if you're ever in the market for a Wailea Point condo, I'd love to be your guy. I'd love to help you buy or sell. Looking to sell. It's a good time to take advantage of what the market's doing right now. And love to be a resource and help you out any way that I can. Thanks so much, and I look forward to talking to you soon. My direct line, 808-298-2030. Aloha. That's funny. Well, you could tell them it's actually a one wheel, which, yeah.
I already
have that. 1901 and 1902. I'm just coming around the bend here. Sort of where we started the tour, which is, of course, the guard shack right here.
If you want to get to the front of the line at a place like Paia Fish Market, or really any place on Maui, all you gotta do is do this. Check it out. You go onto your beautiful iPhone or Android, whatever it might be, and then you tell it. Notice I'm doing this while I'm sitting here. I'm not driving. Paia Fish Market, Kihei. Okay. Of course, it put in there Tyler's Fish Market. So good old voice to text and autocorrect, man. Between those two things, you don't need an excuse to get frustrated. You can just try to do one of those two things, and it's like, yes, So here we go. Kihei, boom, hit the call button. Now you're going to see my favorite order. By the way, it'll probably be busy. That's how busy they are. Oh, no, it's not. I had permission to do the one-wheel video tour as I was...
Are you at Fish Market outside? How can I help you?
Yeah, I'd like to order it to go.
Sure, what would you like?
Yeah, just looking for like a Cajun salmon, blackened Cajun salmon sandwich.
Okay, do you want french fries?
No, just like a little potato would be great. And instead
potato?
Of, yeah, instead of the bun, can I get the corn tortillas?
Sure.
Yeah, trying to watch my gluten intake.
No problem.
Awesome, now that's it.
All right, can I have your name, please?
First name is Eric, E-R-I-C.
Eric, okay, cool. We'll have it ready in Kihei in about 10 minutes.
Okay, sounds good. Thank you so much. Aloha. Okay,
bye-bye.
Now notice she said Kihei, right? Because what happens is, my son just did this. He ordered some Paia Fish Market to go, and he called the store in Oahu. So they'll always confirm the location. And we'll say goodbye here. All right, guys, thank you. Aloha. Take care. Till next time.
Take care.
So anyway, it's all good. They didn't arrest me. And boy, I should get a shot of the beautiful waterfalls when you come on this property. Dang it.
All right, guys, well, there it is. I pulled over to show the beautiful Wailea Point waterfall water feature. Because you know what? It is spectacular. It really is. And of course, right there's my car, see? I told you I'd pull over. The commitment to getting good shots, it never ends, does it?
Pretty cool though, huh? Gorgeous.
Hey, aloha guys, Eric West here, HawaiiRealEstate.org. Welcome to Wailea Point. Thank you so much for tuning into this video. If you find it helpful, I'd love a thumbs up, a like, share, subscribe, or whatever. Maybe you can shaka on YouTube. But certainly if you're ever in the market for a property here at Wailea Point, or really anywhere in Wailea, I'd love to represent you as a buyer's agent. And certainly, if you're in the market to sell, I'd love to represent you as a listing agent. Thanks so much. Until next time, aloha. Eric West out.